YouTube, how's it going? Hey guys, Sama here, and we're back to some more Dying Light!
With me and Sama as follower.
Yeah, except my stupid computer's not want to minimize my recording software. Come on. Thank you. And... yep.
Hey, look at me. Can you do this?
Yeah, I can slide.
And kick?
Can I? Nope, not kick while sliding.
Shit, it's broken. Maybe I could pry it open.
Yeah, can you pry it open?
Of course, because I'm a man.
Sayonara! Of course.
And we're in.
God, my guy's fucking retarded. I pressed to grab the ledge, and he's like, no. Open up the door. Come on. Really, retard? Open up the damn door. Thank you. Turn off your flashlight, Tarth.
Aye aye, Captain.
There's people around.
Let me take care of this.
Nice. What can I get rid of? I guess get rid of that, yes. Wait, where'd the item go? It was right here on the ground.
Oh, I took it. Sorry. Did you took it?
That's not what it was, but okay. Let's switch that with that.
So, what do you say to your savior and destroyer of worlds?
Destroy the world.
I'm gonna change my equipment. I think this is the way.
Yeah, there's military throwing knives on the wall here. Let's see. That's 618. That's 339. Is there anything that does more damage? Oh, Wicked Sickle does. Use that for now. Ew.
Hey, Sam, look, I got a bonfire.
Yeah. Fire, bounce, banana, fire.
I'm gonna take this stuff because, unlikely, I'm gonna dismantle
it. Medkits bundle. Huh.
Yeah, take it.
What does it do?
See your medkits.
It what?
Look at your medkits. You have more?
Shows I have two I can make. Or was it a bundle of med kits?
I said yes, let me make more bundles. Well,
you can make bundles?
It allows you to make more med kits.
Huh.
Wait for me, I'm making med kits.
I'm just picking stuff up. That's all on the ground in this room. Aerosol.
Okay. Ooh. Mine.
A lot of stuff to grab. Plastic. And we can't go up.
Where are you, old friend?
Oh, there's a person right there.
Wait, let me do it.
Yeah. Come on, grab. Gosh, that was major lag. Go snap his neck, Tarth. A teddy bear, can't we take that home?
I don't think you can.
Darn. Nice.
So many military knives. Hey, I found rifle ammo.
Nice. If that's what it is for me, I've noticed that some things are different. And my rifle ammo's already full.
Brecken, I couldn't find Zere inside. The building looks empty, though.
There's an underground level. Maybe he's down there.
Probably. One way to find out.
Let me open this.
You know, that helps get me experience.
Yeah. Oops. My lockpick broke. One of 275.
How many do I have? I have 50.
Oh, nice! I got a katana.
It's a kitchen knife on my end.
Yeah, because you're low level.
Yeah. There's a pistol. I need to pick it up. What
look at
can
this
I
weapon.
Get rid of?
Where are you?
In a different room.
Look at my weapon.
I don't need that. How do I draw?
Oh, a pistol.
Yes, I want it.
Behind you are some guns. That doesn't damage too much.
Yeah, I'm basically full on everything.
You can dismantle stuff, you know?
Should I, though?
Yeah, I recommend that. You will need the...
Damn it. Pick that back up.
Did you took the handgun?
The pistol, yeah.
Okay, then there are two items for us.
No, my inventory's full.
Can you see the guns on the
Yeah, right here. Yeah, I can see the guns.
Okay, I took them on my end.
Not on mine. What can I get rid of?
Anything?
Nothing
you don't
really.
Do?
Oh, you're Your sword looks so cool. Your machete.
I know. Wait.
Yep, yeah, there's a lot of bad guys.
I know, that's why you stopped me. That's why I like the bow.
Oh, he's not dead. And of course he's shooting at me.
I'm dead.
Can I grab you? Get up. Ow, ow, ow.
Alright, I took care of this.
Oh, great.
Are you done?
No. A friend of mine's messaging me on Facebook.
Oh, shit.
Son of a tarth.
Wait, I'm I was checking my inventory.
Can
thank you
please
you.
Grab me?
Why are you in the open? I died. You must stay low, some man, on cover, to avoid that.
Yeah, I was grabbing you.
I was not in the open. That was messy.
Mm-hmm. Yes, it was.
Who is it? Who's there?
Relax, Doc. It's me.
Green. Thank God. Listen, this is important. I'm not safe anymore, obviously. But my research must not die with me.
You're not gonna die, Doc, but right now we have to get out of here. So please, lower your voice.
Oh, yes. All right. But understand, my research, it must reach Dr. Camden. That's why I gave the packages to Jade. I know you said you would deliver them, but she was there, and time being of the essence.
Oh, great.
So, it takes no more than a false hope of rescue to loosen the good doctor's lips. Hunt the scorpion down, spare no resource.
With pleasure. And these two? What should we do with them?
You'll never find her. Never. And I'll never talk. You'll get nothing from me.
I am less concerned with making you talk, Doctor, than I am in preventing your escape.
Sadistic fuck, he's an old man!
Give the doctor some first aid. And take Crane to the pit.
Oh, great. We're going to the pit. Great.
Yes, well, you will learn about survival.
I found Zere, but before I could get him out of there, Rice ambushed us. I'm not sure.
Stand him up.
Oh, shit. Doc.
You come to us like a snake in the grass. Here, in a city of lies, you are the biggest liar of them all.
What the hell are you talking about? Answer me, motherfucker!
Yes, lose control. That is what you Americans are so good at, after all. If I...
Not bad.
Clear out the corpses. Leave Crane.
Yes, sir.
I will. This part, pick a weapon and aim for the head. Also, do you have the jump kick?
Great lag. Not sure how useful I'm gonna be right here.
Hey, give us a little bit of a minute.
Yeah, I can't kill anything.
Do as I say.
Which is...
try to push them into the walls that have spikes.
Push them into the walls.
Do you see that some parts have spikes?
Oh my gosh, run!
You don't have the skill of kicking, right?
I've unspent skill points, really?
Go up into... how I was hit on the enemy there?
Well, I guess I get rid of this weapon since it's broken.
You're gonna repair it once, I think.
No, because I don't have any metal parts. Some metal parts, and of course I lost.
Word of your feet here will spread. Such a shame.
Do you don't have the jump kick skill?
No, I don't.
Is this your first? Try to get it far as soon as possible. You will. Trust me. We'll love that skill.
Impressive for a walking dead man.
Okay, now I have. I can jump and run without getting tired because I unlocked the ultimate skill for my agility part.
Lucky.
No, Sam, I've been playing this for long. Come. This part is tricky. I'll show you how to do it, okay?
I don't like the look of that. Yeah, I really don't like the look of that. Great.
Do as I do, okay?
Just do what?
You must make him hit walls. Make him charge you. Look for him. I jumped aside. Like that. Now you hit.
Come on, get up.
If you die, don't worry, I'll revive you.
Stamina.
It's annoying because you're low level.
Get jump up! Jeez! I'm looking up and my retarded character can't learn. Fucking attack, retard!
Shit! You have provided some quality entertainment for my men. Too bad it's a one-time performance. This will only prolong the inevitable. But try to make the best of it, huh?
Can this guy shut up?
Let no one say I never
don't worry, you will get the time to kill him.
Yeah, I need health really bad though. Oh hey, look, a medkit.
Your skills no longer come as a surprise, Crane. The GRE selects its operatives well.
Shit.
Lower the platform.
Drop the weapon. Chaos, Crane. Chaos is the one true order of things. But to pretend otherwise is the sheerest folly. Allow me to demonstrate.
Bassam, can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
Publish the fire.
Right away, sir. And there. Easy, sir.
You just doomed thousands of innocent people! That's what you get with your fucking chaos!
You don't know what was on that file, do you, Crane? You only proved my point for me. The GRE plans to weaponize the virus, not cure it. They're only interested in profit, not saving lives. And by following their rules, you have become their trained monkey.
I'm a monkey.
This guy, I hate this guy.
Nice. Chopped his hand off.
Doc, come on, let's get you out of here.
Crane, save these people. They don't deserve all of this.
You, give me that torch.
Ow. Cauterizing the wound.
What are you screen waiting for? Shoot him!
I'm sorry, Doc.
This part only worked for one thing. Okay?
Oh my gosh, really? Must be a stupid competition.
And you're ahead of me, so.
That guy cannot freaking learn to climb, even though I'm looking up. So freaking hard for him.
Fuck.
Look how good a friend I am. I waited for you.
The big flashes on the radar, that's them shooting at us.
Damn it.
Yes, and that.
Supposed to jump down?
In the water, yeah. Run, Sama. Come.
Wherever all our stuff is at.
The storage. Oh no, I lost.
This place is kind of like a maze.
It's an old building.
Way. There we go. Escape from the construction site.
I found a way out of the arena. Now I gotta haul ass back to Brecken. But Zere, he didn't make it. He said he gave his reason.
Shit.
Ray looks like I'm starting to turn into a zombie.
It's part of the illness, and apparently Crane is more resistant to this.
Come on, Crane, move. Okay, I'll just stand here and walk.
Yeah, in this moment you cannot run.
Oh my god.
I know. I also recommend you to avoid combat.
Yeah, I'll try. They can run, we can't.
But we can jump. And some of them can't.
No, not again.
Oh my gosh.
Calm down, will ya? It's lucky if I wasn't paying for this too. The same is happening to me, so shush. Can you wait for me, please?
Sarah's dead.
If I stop... Oh my gosh. There's zombies right behind me.
Shit. Oh, this is the first hallucination.
Oh, where am I? I had to hide you at the pier. Half of Rice's men are after you. Whatever you've done, it's really put them on the warpath. I have to talk to Jade. Zere, he gave her his research. She took it to Camden. Well, she tried to. Camden radioed that Rice's thugs had found his lab. So he flooded it with biters and barricaded himself in the middle. Now he's trapped. Then the connection failed. We haven't been able to raise him since. I'm going after her. How is she getting in? That part of town is sealed off. There's a group called the Saviors that smuggles people through. They have a den at Nico's bar in the cauldron near the highway. The contact's name is Jenk. Do you have enough runners to cover airdrops? The airdrops stopped 36 hours ago. There won't be any more. We're out of time, Crane. Shit. All right. I don't know if I can fix this, but I'm sure as hell gonna try. You know, most men in your situation will crawl into a hole and hide. Hats off to you, mate, and good luck.
Hey, Crane. Here's your gear. Best regards from Kareem.
Kareem, huh?
Kareem, huh?
Yeah. Hold on, let me... Please mandate all this stuff because, you know...
Yeah, don't need it.
And dismantle is better than... sell it. Senora? Okay, maybe I like really fast? Summer, while you check on all shops and everything, I'll be back quickly.
Yeah. Well, I guess I'll end the video here, viewers. Talk to you guys in the next video. See ya.